Emilie. Today, we're in Lopburi, Thailand, with television channel 7, who are following us around for a few days, filming our project with the wild macaques that live alongside humans in part of the town. My dad set up his easel on the pavement to finish some paintings. I wanted to draw too, so I sat down next to him. While Dad was busy painting, a young macaque jumped on the easel and tried to grab the brush from his hand. Others huddled together and seemed interested in watching what Dad was doing. If you're not paying attention, macaques can grab your things and climb up something so you can't reach them. A macaque grabbed a tube of paint, another ran off with his painting. They stole Dad's brushes, and one of them ran off with my pastels. Even so, I loved every moment of being there with them. I've noticed when macaques get near to you, they expect you to shoo them away, but when you don't, they seem happily surprised and want to get close to you and be part of what's going on. They were curious about what we were doing and very friendly. We gave the pictures to our friend Dong, who has an auto part shop. I think he's going to start a monkey art collection. Channel 7 followed us to the cinema nearby to see what was going on with the piano and the macaques. That's in the next video. Thanks for watching!